Welcome back to Fox 2 Super Sunday. We have moved into the kitchen with my man Bobby Tesler from St. Louis Wing Company. What's up, man?
Hey, how you doing, man?
I'm doing great. Wayne joining us as well. And this is a wing holiday, when you say Virginia?
It is.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
And you guys are experts when it comes to wings, obviously.
I mean, you know, if you want to call us that, for sure.
We do.
We try.
Tell me about it. I mean, 16,000 just for today is what you're thinking?
Last year, we served 13,000 chicken wings on Super Bowl. So this year, we're probably going to go up to 2,000. It's insane.
Wow. How many different flavors?
We have 17 different flavors.
Oh, my goodness.
So today, we brought Thai sweet chili. We brought our traditional buffalo sauce.
Love that one, too.
And the coveted St. Louis Red Hot Ribs.
Love that one, too.
That's a signature only at St. Louis Wing Company.
That's awesome.
And then I guess we'll toss up some wings while we're at it. Wayne, you want to do the toasted garlic parmesan?
Yes,
I'll do the coconut curry.
All right.
I love the coconut curry. That's another one of my favorites. I kind of love them all. Is that a problem?
I should have Tim do this.
Oh,
you should.
No, you don't.
Oh, I should have taught you how to do this.
He has no confidence in my skills. Look at that. That's probably best that I didn't do that.
You pretty much don't sleep on Super Bowl week, right?
I haven't slept in 4 days.
Oh, my God. I can't even do that.
Yeah, I haven't slept in 4 days.
He's not sleeping, so you can have wings at your Super Bowl party. That's sacrifice.
That's sacrifice,
That is.
Yeah.
It's going to be crazy, man. Today's going to be absolutely insane. We've got about 200 orders that have been placed in advance. And then today we might even take the phones off the hook. That's how crazy it's going to be.
Oh, my goodness.
Now let me ask you, how do you come up with your food? Do you wake up in the middle of the night like, oh, coconut curry? Like a flavor just comes to you?
I do. I have a notepad next to my bed, I swear.
Really?
I do. I have a notepad next to my bed, and sometimes I'll have an idea, and I'll just jump up and write it down. The next day I'll create it. And that's what happened with the Red Hot Riblets.
I was about to ask.
So, yeah.
Are they super hot?
No, they're really not.
Okay.
They got a little kick to them, but they're not super spicy.
Actually made it a little sweeter.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's sweeter, yeah.
It's good stuff.
So, yeah, today's going to be absolutely insane. We're looking forward to it. Every year we look forward to it, man. It's a good day.
I'm sorry, I was eating.
I'm sorry.
My bad.
You want me to eat with you?
Yeah, absolutely. Right. What's your favorite?
I mean, you make all these.
Which one's your favorite?
Man, I don't know. I can't. It's hard to say. I like.
It's like picking your favorite kid, isn't it? You can't do that.
I like the coconut curry.
I do like the coconut curry too. Can I two-fist a little bit?
Go ahead, man.
All right.
Can I do that?
Mm,
it's good.
It's good, right?
Oh my God! I stand
behind my product. Tim stands behind my product.
I stand in front of them. I eat them. I do. Yes. I absolutely. If people want to try to get wings today, they need to get in early, right?
They need to call. They need to call within the next hour, probably.
Oh, wow.
More probably.
Urgent.
Or they can come in and the lines, it might be about a half an hour to 45 minute wait if you want wings today.
There you go.
I mean, it's the busiest day for chicken wings.
If you meet me in the Fox 2 parking lot, I'll share my leftovers. I'm just a giver, okay? Hey, we'll be back with more, including coming up after the break. We're going to give you some reasons why you don't have to go to work after the Super Bowl.
Top excuses for you.
Yeah, exactly. It's coming your way.